Thank you. Compy is one of the all-time smallest dinosaurs, about the size of a coyote, 10 pounds. Fossil footprints show that Compy's traveled in big packs, up to a dozen or more. Triceratops was the most dangerous plant-eating animal that ever evolved. Triceratops had very strong legs. It could accelerate in a charge right away and hit a top speed of 30 miles an hour. The Triceratops' head was huge and heavy, but perfectly balanced. It could whip its long horns in any direction. Triceratops had a strong bony frill that protected the neck. All around the frill were sharp edges. When it swung the frill, it was a deadly weapon.
Hi, I'm Emily Shimura. I'll be your contact on this mission, so keep an eye on your message light. It means I have new information for you. We were worried when our telemetry showed that your helicopter crashed. But as long as you're not hurt, keep going. We're pulling you out as soon as you've got at least one egg from each dinosaur species in the incubator. I'll check on you again in a couple of hours. Oh, and by the way, good luck.
Thank you.